Hello.
It's David Beckham here.
David Beckham?
Yeah. Nice to talk to you. How you doing?
Oh, well, that's not David Beckham.
Everybody always says that. You know, I ring people up sometimes, like for charities and stuff, and they all say that. Honestly, it is. I was in the country last night.
Yeah, I saw you on TV playing.
Yeah, I know. I come on for the last bit, and I was unlucky with a shot from 30 yards and everything. And, you know, it was nice to be back in Manchester.
How come you're in Hammersmith right now? I'm sitting on the phone system here.
Well, I came down last night.
Little stay over there.
To stay with Fabio.
Yeah. He was on this floor.
Yeah.
And the futon.
No, I stayed with Fabio, and he's here as well, actually, if you want to talk to him.
Oh, yeah, why not? Why not? Of course, let's carry this on. Yes, good morning, Fabio.
Hello, Christian. It's very nice to talk to you. Very good.
Is Alan Hansen there as well?
I don't know. I will find out. Hold on a second.
He might be in the shower or something.
Hi, Christian. Yeah, nice to talk to you. As you know, we're all here in this house in Hammersmith. That's unbelievable. I'll put David back on for you, Shelley. He's got us into all this, okay?
David, he wants to talk to you again.
I don't want to talk to him anymore.
Hello?
It wasn't my idea, Christian. It was Gary Nibble's idea, to be perfectly honest with you.
Oh, right.
He's here as well, if you want to talk to Gary Nibble.
Yes, please. Why not, little citizen Nev?
Gary, you want to? I don't want to. Hi, Christian. Nice to talk to you, mate.
That's amazing. Gary Neville, good morning.
Nice to talk to you. I tell you what, this was all my idea, right, you know, because I wanted Bex to call you because he's done a lot of favours for me over the years, you know. I did some favours for him once, you know, when he was having his baby, his first child, you know, he rang me up and he said, Victoria's eating loads. What's that all about? And I said, you've got to remember, Bex, you know, now that she's pregnant, she's eating for one. So I thought one good turn deserves another, like, you know, so there you go.
So who actually is this? Is this you? Is this Alistair?
No, it is David. Like I said, I've rung in for my charity. My charity is called Balls Up, Balls Down, and it's a charity for fallen footballers who've committed indiscretions in the trouser area, and it's to try and educate them to not do it in the future. So that's why we're raising money for educating footballers.
Patron saint with John Terry and
half the Premiership. Because they're in terrible state, you know, really getting involved in these sort of things. So it's to raise money to educate them how to handle their relationships. As I say, it's called Balls Up, Balls Down. That's my charity.
Well, David,
no,
that's...
No, it is, honestly.
Listen, Alistair, thank you very much for doing that.
That's fine. My sister's been banging on at me for years during interviews.